What's up? Welcome back to my channel. What was that? Like, it's like cricket. Where? What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today, in this week's video, I have my tablet here. I just made a gaming video. My first actual, like, good gaming video where I'm on Roblox playing Would You Rather. Go check it out. And I've been wearing this hood. And look at this hair, though. Look at that hair, though. Look at that brain. It's like going up there. So, putting my hood back on. It's kind of cold. I don't know why I'm cold, though. So, I got my tablet here because, because I'm going to show y'all something. I'm going to be showing y'all, by the title of this video, showing y'all how to edit and how I make my gaming videos and how I do my setup. So pretty much, yeah. Let's go ahead and take you off of here so I can show you what I do. Okay. So. Oh my gosh, you're so close. There you go. Okay, so I'm like holding the camera right now. So it feels kind of weird because... Okay, it's hard to get past because I don't want to mess up my setup. Because it took like a long time to set up. So you better be liking my videos or I'm going to find you. I'm just kidding. I will not try to find you guys. I was just joking. So what I do is I get my tripod set up next to my desk with a mirror. I try to zoom close to my tablet when y'all are on there. So like y'all are like this, pretty much. And I am holding it up like that. So this is my setup. I have my tripod here. I usually have to adjust it sometimes through the video. I have my little rocking chair that I sit in and my desk. And sometimes I write some ideas. Let's write some ideas or something. I usually write some songs in there for y'all guys. I don't know why there are these. So that's pretty much my setup. So this is my setup. Just this and this. So my chair. It's so hard to get past this because like you have to like hop over and then the chair's in the way. So you have to like hop over the chair and it's difficult. But it's still really nice. Okay, so story time right now. It's a quick little story time. It's really quick. So I was looking up YouTube videos on how to make like videos, like gaming videos, And most of them did not work. They had to have this little thing on the computer, and all of them, like all of them, were with computers. Like, not a tablet. I looked up tablets, and it showed all phones. But I did it with the camera. Did that work? No. So I tried something for my own. Just put my tripod here, looking at my tablet, and yeah. So I would have did it with my mom's computer, but I did it with that because I actually had Robux to get Welcome to Bloxburg. So I can play Bloxburg on there. I might do my morning routine on Bloxburg. It's gonna be super cool. My Bloxburg morning routine. That's what it would be called. Comment down below if you would like that. Need to do that kind of video. So that was a little story time. So yeah, I just put my tripod here, sit on my chair, and do videos. So now how I do editing kind of stuff. How I make. So I already made this. I already made a video. Like, actually, I literally just figured. Okay, one second, guys. Might take me a little while to get this thing on. Kind of frustrating me a little bit. Yeah, but. So now, see, I just base it down like that. One second, guys. Okay. So, I might also make like slime videos like this, actually. Oh my gosh. Y'all. Oh gosh, where is it? Like up close to it. It's funny because I'm not usually trying this when I'm filming. Then I sit it up like this, fix the texture a little bit, and boom. So I do it, and I just want to show you this one video that I made. So let's go on YouTube. Let's go to Inquisitor Master, right there. No, that's not Inquisitor Master. What am I talking about? So, here's the video. I'm going to show you how I do it. I got family. And I kind of shake the camera a little bit when I rock in my rocking chair. I usually have my feet in under the desk. Sorry guys, you're gonna see the top of my head. So,
and I promised you guys I will show y'all how I do this.
So let's show y'all right now. Where is it? So the two things I do is I use sometimes KineMaster and I use iMovie. On that video I didn't use KineMaster. So, we're just going to use the video that I did. So, pretty much, I put the memory card in here. I have to set that down for a minute. Put it in here. Oh, this way. Put it in here, and then plug it up to the side of my tablet. And then all of it just appears. Poof. Yeah. So you'll get your video that you want. Right now I'm going to fix. Well, it's already in the video, but. So my YouTube channel. That was like my favorite picture. I love it. And that is weird. But I love this. Okay. So when the video starts.
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel.
What is up back to my channel?
Roblox.
So, I just edit it, and then once I get the video on there, I add my thing, which I will show you. Watch. Let me make a movie, and let me press the same one. For an example, guys. So I'm gonna go to the beginning of the whole thing. Whole video. I'm gonna press the add button. I'm gonna press memories, and then find the intro. Add it. Boom, there's your intro. And then you're just gonna press that, press this. You're gonna press the save video and it will press these. You're gonna press the first one on the top. Y'all can see that. First one on the top. I'm gonna delete this one. Okay, so it already saved for me, so I'm just gonna show you on there. So, go on your camera roll. Go where you found the video. I'm like skipping.
Peloton, actually.
So, the audio is kind of bad. It's not that bad. So, once it saves, what I do is I go on YouTube. And I go on my channel. Well, I don't usually go on my channel. I just go on YouTube. I press this little camera on the top of the screen right here. Oh gosh. I press it. The first video. Oh gosh. The first video I see. Boom. It's on there. You press next. You put the title. Now, I'm going to show you how I do my, what is it called? Let me show you guys. I'll show you on my channel. So, how I do this. How I make it like this. Like and subscribe my Sunday morning routine. I'm gonna show you. Oh gosh. I'm gonna show you how I make it. So all I'm going to do is go to Google. Google. You're just going to look up. Color backgrounds. Look up color backgrounds, images. Boom. All these little things. Let's just do this one for this one. Then you're going to take a picture of it. You're going to edit it. Once you've done that, you're going to press done and save picture. So once you saved it, you are going to go to font. You're going to press this. You're going to press this. Alright, so never mind, because how I made it was I did a white screen and then I just made it different colors. Just make different colors for each one. Apply. Okay, so see how it's like use. We're just gonna use it. It's still blank screen. Okay. You're just going to a picture. Add image. We're gonna add an image. So of course I'm gonna pick this image. Done. We're just gonna done. Gosh, why isn't it working? Oh my gosh, done. Okay. It is not working for some reason. Done. Okay guys, I'm just gonna have to use Vaunt because that pretty much sucks. So I'm gonna use Vaunt because it's probably better. So not video. We're gonna press this. So this only does videos right now. Well, it says all pictures. Videos. More pictures. All pictures. It says all pictures, but these are actually videos. Which sucks. Okay, guys. So, apparently, that is not going to work. For some reason. I need to go back on font. Go back on here. Go back on picture. What is wrong with this? I did it. Open. Oh my gosh, whatever. So now we're just going to... Okay. Jeez. We're just going to press plain image. I don't know why it's not working. Exit. Cancel. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh wait, go back. This color needs to change. Maybe that is the reason. Yep, it's totally the reason, guys. Well, guys, I just found out. Well, okay. I just found out a way again to do it. We're gonna do a pinkish yellow with an orange with a bluish color and a greenish color. That's pretty. Apply. Use. Oh my gosh, guys. I have no idea why this is not working. What the heck? Guys, this is not working. Okay. I don't know why it's not. Oh god. Color. We're gonna fix the color again. Oh my gosh, guys. No, wait, go back to color. Now it's color. A pinkish, yellowish color, like we did last time. Then an orangey color. Then an and blue kind of color. Then a greenish, bright greenish color. Bright greenish. This bright green, okay. Apply. Use. Okay, now it is finally wanting to work, guys. I thought this was gonna be like a really short video, but it actually turned really long. Yeah, so now you just like type anything, blah blah blah. It's just what's that, you put it down. You can fix this. You can fix the size. You can fix the font. You can fix the style. Color. Fix the color a bit. So pretty much that's how you do it. And if you want to delete it, you press this arrow over here. Or just slide it. Press the X and press remove. Boom, there you go. So that is pretty much it to do. So, picture lab. If you're asking, probably in the comments right now, what is that? Well, it's pretty much a picture that you take. Let's just take a picture. You see yourself, guys. That's how you are set up. That's how you're set up, guys. Right here. Oh my gosh. This actually looks really weird, guys. I'm not used to this, okay? I'm not used to this. Okay, let me get y'all out of the picture. Let's just use it. Smash it. Okay. That's really loud. But yeah. I'd rather not. Oh my gosh, artifact. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No, later, just, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Save with that and that ball. I'm your friends, I'm your family. I got the song stuck in my head. Ah, help. Wait, 1 second. Let me go back on the app. Okay, guys, I am so sorry. Love life. Okay, let's take the picture. I'm gonna do that. Type on pick. Kind of blurry, but I'm just showing y'all an example right now. This is actually going to be a long video. Literally. Jeez. Downloading results. Yes, GoPro. No thank you. Okay guys, so we're going to add a type. I love my fans. I love my fans. Let's make it smaller. This needs to be deleted. No. Okay. We are good, but we need to move this a little bit. Love my fans. So guys, that's pretty much it. This is perfect for Instagram and stuff like that. I'm gonna zoom out. Turn all over here. Well, guys, if you enjoyed this week's video, give it a big thumbs up, smash the like button, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications for every video I post. I'm starting to post on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and also the weekends or vlogs. So yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching. Peace.